Hi friends, today we are discussing about a trigonometric limit. Okay, we are discussing it. The topic is trigonometric limit. Let's go to the topic. Prove that limit theta tends to 0 sine theta by theta is equal to 1, 0 less than theta less than pi by 2 means theta in between 0 and pi by 2 is condition. He is given a condition. Where theta is expressed in radians. Okay, let's go to the proof. Okay, first draw a circle. So we have already drawn a circle. Okay, after that draw a sector. Okay, so this is O. So this is A, this is B. O, AB. Draw a sector OAB. So what is the area of sector is? Area of sector OAB is equal to area of sector OAB or AOB is equal to half into this is radius. And it makes an angle theta, but the theta lies between 0 and pi by 2 only. So, half into r into theta. So, is equal to half r square theta. Okay. Right. Next, draw a triangle AOB. AOB. Okay. After that, draw a perpendicular line. Sir, why are you drawing a perpendicular line AN? Because of, if you find the area of triangle, we required a height. So that's why I draw a line AN perpendicular to OB. Okay. First, find the area of ON or find the AN value. Why? Because if any triangle is there, so the height is required. So, find the AN, right? So, AN is opposite to theta. Opposite to theta by hypotenuse is equal to sine theta. Sine theta is equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. So opposite side is AN. Hypotenuse value is R. So sine theta is equal to AN by R. So AN is equal to R into sine theta. Okay. So you find the area of triangle AOB. Half into AOB, base is OB into height is AN. So half into OB is R, AN is R into sine theta. So the value is half into R square sine theta. Okay, after that, I draw a tangent and it cuts the OB line. Suppose extend the OB line and draw a tangent, it cuts the line at point. Okay, so it forms a triangle. The triangle is OAT triangle. From that, so here if you observe, this is a right angle triangle. If carefully observe, this is a right angle triangle. So from that, cos theta R OA. OA by OT is equal to cos theta. OA by OT is equal to cos theta. OT is equal to OA by cos theta. OT is equal to OA by cos theta. What is the OA value? R by cos theta. So, OT is equal to R by cos theta. Okay, find the area of AOT triangle. Find the area of AOT triangle is equal to half into base value is OT into height is AN as usual. AN as usual. Half into OT is R by cos theta into AN is R into sin theta. So is equal to R square sin theta by cos theta. Half into R square sin theta by cos theta. So compare the areas of triangle, area of triangle AOB and area of sector AOB, area of sector AOB and area of triangle AOT. Okay, this is the triangle, this is sector, this is triangle, okay, AOT, right. So here AOB is less than area of triangle sector AOB, area of sector OAB is less than area of triangle AOT, okay. So here half into R square into half into R square into sin theta less than half into R square into theta less than half into R square into sin theta by cos theta. So multi here divide with half into R square sin theta, what happens? 1 less than theta by sin theta less than here 1 by cos theta. So take limit to theta tends to 0. Okay. Here suppose A less than B. 1 by A greater than 1 by B. Therefore 1 greater than sin theta by theta greater than cos theta. Limit theta tends to 0. Suppose you submit theta tends to 0. 1 greater than sin theta by theta. Limit theta tends to 0. Greater than substitute cos theta value is 1. Therefore, here limit theta tends to 0. Sin theta by theta value is existing between 1 and 1. Therefore, limit theta tends to 0. Sin theta by theta is equal to 1. Hence, proved. Okay.